Next, reactions involving COOH group. Reduction. Carboxylic acids are reduced to primary alcohols by using lithium aluminum hydride in ether or B2H6 or in presence of an acid. Okay, to form the corresponding alcohol. Next, decarboxylation reaction. We studied this already in 11th standard. Carboxylic acids lose carbon dioxide to form hydrocarbons. For example, RCOONa when heated with a mixture of sodium hydroxide and calcium oxide. A mixture of sodium hydroxide and calcium oxide that is called soda lime. When heated, it forms RH. If you are using ethanoic acid, we are getting methane plus sodium carbonate. Okay, the reaction that is called Colpi electrolysis. We studied this already. Next, substitution reaction in the hydrocarbon part. Halogenation. This is also very, very important reaction. Another name reaction, Hell-Wohlhardt-Zelinski reaction or HVZ reaction. Carboxylic acids having an alpha hydrogen atom are halogenated in the alpha position on treatment with the chlorine or bromine in presence of small amount of red phosphorus to give alpha halogenated acid. So you know what is an alpha hydrogen, alpha carbon, etc. So the reaction you can write like this: RCH2COOH in presence of red phosphorus to give RCHX. Here this halogen X can be either chlorine or bromine. It is attached to the alpha carbon. The reaction is called HVZ reaction. So we are coming to the end of the lesson. Ring substitution. Aromatic carboxylic acids undergo electrophilic substitution reaction in which the carbonyl group acts as a deactivating and a meta-directing group. For example, benzoic acid on nitration means treatment with a mixture of concentrated HNO3 and H2SO4. This NO2 group is attached to the meta position, meta nitro benzoic acid. Okay, then they however do not undergo Friedel-Crafts reaction because the carboxyl group is a deactivating group and the catalyst aluminium chloride or acts as a Lewis acid gets bonded to the carbonyl group. So benzoic acid on treatment with the bromine in presence of FeBr3 to forms meta bromo benzoic acid. So students, the reaction, this lesson is over. Now one index question 12.8. Please do it as a homework. Please clarify your doubts if any. Also, I hope that you are started completing your book back exercise. So you can expect a class test from this lesson also, from second lesson. Thank you.